While President George Bush attended the G8 conference in Germany, hundreds of people worked diligently to keep him safe. Staff Sergeant Lance Heiselman shows us who kept watch while the president was airborne.
Today, a corps of command and control liaisons from across USAFE wait for word the President of the United States is ready to fly. And when the mission time comes, the critical task of air security falls on the Ramstein Air and Space Operations Center.
Best case scenario is nothing happens. The airspace remains free and the president leaves safely. We will do what we need to do to protect the president, and that's the mission that's been given to us.
That mission is what the Air and Space Operations Center is designed for, keeping a watchful eye over USAFE skies and being prepared to do what's necessary to protect the commander-in-chief should a threat arise. Staff Sergeant Lance Heinzelman, Ramstein, Germany.